thought that overtime would go longer. And they weren't looking. Because they both came out together. Who knows?
Alright, he's got... Oh, he's running St. Agnes kid, huh? It's right up the road.
Lost the last night playing this kid on that very second.
Oh, really?
Yes.
And this is control. That's for sure.
Nice. Oh, there it is. There it is.
Oh! Whoa! No.
Yikes.
Nicholas!
Nicholas, here's your wake-up call. You're on the net west side.
He's got a little high there to do it.
He
tried to go for a gust.
Yes. Well, if you can't control it, you can get rolled through.
It's high risk, high reward.
Well, that was 1 minute.
What did I do? Grammys that
Nick deferred.
Didn't work out so well.
Yeah.
Because you couldn't, granted, they were 2.5 minutes, right. But first place, they wouldn't expect it coming, though, either.
Yeah, really. It's going to hit my face.
Still remember when we lost a women's player and I pinned the Salinas kid in the headlock at the end of the third period. And all you can see is Salinas' dad jumping about 1 feet in the air.
Oh. I could hear him yelling and screaming in the lightning attack.
Oh, he's sucked.
Done. Slap it. Come on, dude.
Sit out. Now it's okay to dislocate an arm. He's got it in
us. Yeah.
Not Nick.
Yeah, he's going home anyway.
Come on, necklace.
Oh, that's unsportsmanlike.
Yeah.
You just got to offer to put it back in for him.
You got out of it.
Jeez, you had it.
Do I get elbow to the ear of this guy?
Yeah. No, he just really wants his mother to...
Oh,
blow a gasket.
It's all potentially dangerous.
She didn't even take his post.
Oh, you got the thing.
Very much on that. Yeah. What are you doing?
Thank you. you have this.
Okay. You're good. Here comes Ben.
The only thing that stinks about this is Ben's been sitting around for hours.
Yeah. His walkout music should be Benny and the Jets.
Maybe next year.
Here we go.